more, I should say. Hack up the cat, oh, give me a me, take me my friends, oh, give them a party, I'm so great, oh, oh, come to my aid.
My good fellow, then on what you got this shows us you've been robbing the barnyard. Don't you want to part with it? You know we're honest men, and we'll pay our share and play fair.
Part with it, or you will feel the stick.
Oh, Leonard, we can lick you. Home in jail, we'll quickly stick you. How then will boasting help you? Boasting, what he had done, and what he would do. It's too hit a thing to smash every bone in your body, so be boasted.
Now we see the cat out walking.
Out walking.
With him go all his lady wise.
Lady wise.
So, it's not to dear chicken.
Love my one, he now can help them. Love my one, he now will mount them. His brother, Leonard, he gives warning.
Have a care, my dear. You're done, I fear.
You'll catch it now, my dear. Try fellow.
Please don't teach me, Brother Fox.
Please don't teach me, Brother Fox. Take my wife, but don't take me. Take my wife, spare my life.
It's your fault I must have alone. Skin and bone,
skin and bone. So smiled old Leonard, came and hooked him from the morning, jumped and hooked him. But the hens don't hear their dreaming.
This barnyard is my throne. My hens are all my own. I crow alone.
Scarlet dressed in your vest, looking so glum in your coat of gold. So now open the door, pray.
No, I will not hold.
I'll give you some greens.
Warmly I've spoken. The only thing we cocks like is gray.
And have as much as you could.
Eat.
What? No, I can't.
Chuck-a-chuck, good master cock, with your fine scarlet crest, dressed in your vest, looking so full in your coat of gold. I've brought you some bread crumbs.
You're a fool, yes, a fool. I'll mind my business, you'll mind it.
Come down from where you were so high, my boy. Why are you afraid to come to me? You must see that I'm as ready.
Bernard, I'm too fat.
Some like it fat, and some like it lean.
Come, 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 come. He's got hold of my crest. He's clawing at my breast. He's got hold of my dealing, and I shall be like a little Jesus. Nothing that no mistake can help me. I'm in danger, my God. You won't believe this could happen. Bad old man, God. Bad old man, come to me. Bad old man, God. How dare you do this to me? Bad old man, God. He will tear me to bits. Have pity on me, as thy guest humble with me and see how happy you will be, and we'll see how lovely our life lead, how we feed a richer's bread, butter upon the bread. Master, take care of me, my cause in my cause. Come over the hall, and the seats might be drunk, be drunk, conquer me by it, run me by my heart, and be round the Krusha, and round the Krusha.
Think, think, we'll sing you a pretty song now of true love. Think, think,
a pretty song we'll sing you.
Think, think,
of a love of you, it's not a fun, but it's something quite new.
Think, think, we'll sing you a pretty song not too long. Think, think,
are you there, old brother Fox?
Are you there, old brother Fox?
Are you there, old brother Fox?
I don't see you, brother Reynard, where are you?
Is he there? Is he there? I want to see him, speak to him, and to his sweet daughters.
Think, think, we'll sing you a pretty song not too long. Think, think,
the first daughter's call us sleek and sly.
The second daughter's call smooth and sick.
Number three is but too bad.
And number four is cinnamon brown.
Think, think, we'll sing you a pretty song not too long. Think, think,
a pretty song we'll sing you.
Think, think,
all for love of you. It's not long, but it's something quite new. Are you there, old brother Fox? What are you doing now? Where are you, brother Fox? I don't see you, brother Reynard. Where are you?
What do you want now?
What will happen now, you'll see. But it won't happen to me. In our hands a great big knife. We've come to take your knife.
Oh, my eyes, oh, precious pair of eyes. What have you done now? What have you been doing?
Watching the way you are. Is to see you from on your big nose.
Oh, you might be so thinking or running. How have you helped me with all your great cunning?
Well, we ran away so.
Let the beast tear you to bits.
Brother Fox, dear Foxy, why do you now desert me?
Cause of work to do. I must do it all alone.
Your wife has been misled, sir.
Someone's in your bed, sir, and the hounds are baying.
And a possum baying.
They are willing to bay.
And I'll run you away. Foxy, I need to bay. Reynard says, is that so? Have some drink and let's go. All about the village. Wolves are trampling village. Reynard still is shirking.